This is Duke University.
Analyzing a crime scene is just a part of the learning process for the students in the Duke Talent Identification Program, known as Duke TIP. The forensic science class of high school students use their findings in a mock trial.
You can spend, you know, as much time as you want learning the principles, like from your instructor, or you can read about them, but I think it's really beneficial that the kids do get an application to say, this is how it actually works.
The experience taught Emma Bennett, a high school junior from Texas, a lot about the legal process.
We collected the evidence and determined what people were at the crime scene.
Bennett says this summer enrichment program is different from traditional school. The Duke TIP program is centered on identifying gifted students and providing them with opportunities to grow.
It's an environment where all of the students are not only intelligent, but they want to be here, because they're sacrificing 3 weeks of their summer to come and learn college classes.
Even in stressful situations like answering questions on the witness stand, students are eager to learn from their teachers and peers.
And it's a really open and accepting environment, and you meet a lot of people, and that's almost as important as the actual courses.
Reporting for Duke, I'm Stacey Inez.
Produced by Duke University.